Did you know Maui County banned the sale, distribution, and use of non-mineral sunscreen on October 1st, 2022? How to know if your sunscreen is reef-safe? Check the label under active ingredients. Ensure it only lists non-anionized zinc oxide or titanium dioxide mineral ingredients. These are the reef-harming substances you don't want. Don't worry, we have plenty of locally made Reef-Safe sunscreen at check-in and on board.